You know, if Lucas commits to PK Thunder, PK Freeze, maybe they'll punish that really easy with Wonder Wing or maybe an X setup for a combo. Okay. PS2 to start. Players kind of filling each other out right now. I like the way iTac is tech chasing. He's trying to cover two options with like one jump habit. Kind of narrowing and drifting back and forth. But right now he's definitely winning the zoning war on Banjo. I really like that idea. Trying to tech chase with the Wonder Wing. You know, it's a really small area on the platform that just didn't get it. Grenade covering the offensive option. Bruman kind of just playing like Bruman right now. Ron Riley has a Mechacon Omega overlay. Well, what could have been? So Bruman out of Wonder Wings right now. The worst DI ever. Going high, you know. Oh, nice. Okay. Attack, taking the first spot. Wonder Wings are back on the table now. That's there, hitting him from behind. I don't see Tim iTac be a little bit more comfortable getting a solid punish when he has a chance. Especially with all these Wonder Wings that Bradman's throwing out. I think that one was just a grenade egg maybe from that stuff. Oh, tried to hit into the grenade. Not caring about Wonder Wing at all. I'm kind of spacing him out with forward airs right now. Spacing himself out with a grenade egg. And you know, now Wonder Wing's gone. iTac can play kind of, you know, more patient, Lucas neutral without the fear of Wonder Wing. Redman just clocking him with his forward airs. I think I have a match in a second. Because Blitz just stood up. And he is going to get the suicide kill. I can play Blitz now?
Three, two, one, go!